What's really interesting and amazing is all these technologies that we are used to in our day-to-day lives have now been exposed to the enterprises by Google. And that's what the Google Cloud Platform is all about.
We have a synergy when it comes to the Google DNA and how it wants to ensure that customers are the center of all the decision making it does. As Google has grown, so have we.
When we were looking to choose a cloud solution, we were looking for something that scales really well with great support and great software technology. We were also looking for something with a great database architecture, and that's why we thought Google Cloud was better than the rest.
We have close to about 400 offices in the country, spread across entire geography. And you can imagine that the amount of people that we require to maintain all those up and running data centers.
We have 4,000 employees in India and about 200 employees in the US. And one of the things that we really felt that was a business challenge was collaboration amongst the teams, both between US and India and US to US.
Almost about a year we spent with the Google team to look at how G Suite could make a real difference to actually change the way our teams behave, our partners behave.
Whenever they came to us, we gave them our problem statement and they got involved themselves and gave us a solution.
The biggest plus point for us has been the agility that Google Cloud has added. It enables us to focus on our business problem rather than managing infrastructure.
Our applications that we moved to Google Cloud have become very stable. We've been able to really bring in predictability and scalability to our applications.
Our vision was always to work on very new age, cutting edge or even bleeding edge technologies. And Google provides us an excellent platform for that. And we've been very successful in the last few years riding on Google as the core technology stack.